My lord, I am docked at the space station above Hoth.
Very good. Now that Admiral Monk and the War Trust have fallen to your might, all that remains is Jedi Knight Zerinder. Zerinder has dedicated himself to the Republic like no other. He's led our enemies to many cunning victories. Not only is he a symbol of inspiration for the Republic, he's been a thorn in my side for a long time.
I will bury him in the snow.
The Chiss traitor you spared confirmed Zerinder's presence, and has since informed me that the Jedi is seeking a secret superweapon. I can uncover no information about this weapon, only that it was lost in the wreckage of one of the crashed starships from the war.
Maybe we can use the Republic's toy against them.
Perhaps. If Zerinder wants it, it must be very powerful. His death is the goal, but if the weapon can be salvaged, all the better. Your contact on the surface is Commander Lenglen. He's been tracking Zerinder and should be ready to meet you at the Imperial base. The Commander occasionally bites off more than he can chew, but he's been warned that this mission cannot afford anything less than perfection. Zerinder is the last of your targets. Report to me when you know the nature of the superweapon he seeks. Get this right, apprentice.
Hoth. Back in the day, I managed to escape assignment here. It chills my bones just to be in orbit above this frigid planet.
Yeah, you should leave me on the ship. I think I'm fighting off a cold.
Forget those cowards, my lord. A little snow won't stop me. I'm ready for action.
The soldier mirrors my attitude, Master. I want to consume every experience I can. Master, I know I've been moody lately, preoccupied about the false Sith I seek. I want you to know my confidence in the Empire is shaky, but my commitment to the dark side is strong. I'm reveling in the power of my new emotions.
And you're flourishing. I'm very excited by the results.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. I haven't properly thanked you for this amazing gift. I don't want you to think I take you for granted. You should know that I can be, well, anything that you wish me to be.
This will help me decide what I wish you to be.
I like that side of you. I look forward to getting to know you better.
We've only scratched the surface.
If the Jedi only knew what they were missing.
I seek Commander Lenglen.
My lord, I am Ensign Slint, Commander Lenglen's second in command. You've arrived sooner than expected. The commander is in the field tracking Jedi Zerinder, but has failed to report in. His tracer beacon hasn't moved for quite some time.
Did he transmit any information for me?
No, my lord. Transmissions on Hoth are sketchy and hard to make secure. This planet is a pitfall of hazards. There's a massive Republic presence, and all manner of power-hungry alien pirates. Our forces are stretched thin. A rescue party for Commander Lenglen would take several days to put together.
I cannot afford delays. You and Lenglen are taxing my patience.
Apologies, my lord. I believe the commander was successfully tracking the target. I'm not sure what went wrong. Here is the location indicated by the tracer beacon. It's in hostile territory. There are rumors of a heavily defended pirate stronghold in that sector. It will be hard to get in.
The tougher, the better.
I hope you are successful, my lord. The pirates hate the Empire. If Commander Lenglen has fallen into their clutches, I hate to think what's happened.
My lord, is that you? I heard the sounds of battle outside and grew hopeful.
Just tell me everything you know about Jedi Knight Zerinder.
Yes, my lord. Jedi Zerinder is a crafty adversary. I thought I was tracking him and his men when I found myself led into a pirate ambush. It seems he had the Republic's elite Tal's commandos lure me off his trail. The Tal's are unmatched trackers. Highly cunning.
So, you know nothing of Zerinder's mission or destination?
Well, I suppose, practically speaking, that is the case. I can tell you this. If Zerinder's been given command of the Tals, this weapon he's after must be supremely important. I know where the Tal's headquarters is located. Maybe you can force one of them to confess what Zerander's after.
If I have to kill every Tal's on this planet, I will get what I need.
I wish there was more I could do. I hope this lead makes up for my blunder. I'll rendezvous with you at the outpost in the next sector, and we can update Lord Barriss.
Everywhere I turn, the monster appears. Why do you torment me? I'm not part of your vendetta. What? A Sith? First Zerander abandons me. Now this?
Tell me what happened.
I'll tell you what happened. I was left to die. At least a Sith I can see and fight straight up. I won't be assassinated in the dark like these poor Tals. My master would tell me not to attack, but he's not here. Defend yourself, Sith! Go ahead and kill me. I didn't want to die at the hands of the beast anyway.
Why don't you explain to me what you're talking about?
The Tals warned my master about Brunmark. He's a savage Tal seeking revenge on Unfitzelen and the others for ousting him. Did Zerander care? No. Now Brunmark's in here somewhere, murdering... Wait! Did you hear that? No. He's...
You've outdone yourself, but heed your limitations. I have no quarrel with Fetzelen and the Tals. You would be wise to stay out of my way, Tals. I'm impressed with your strength, Brunmark.
Get this Jedi off my hollow, Lanklin. Now.
I can't. Zerander's overridden all my controls.
As you can see, Barriss, I control this planet. I've tapped your communications and can anticipate your every move. As Commander Lanklin knows firsthand, the Tals keep me one step ahead of even you.
Your oversized commandos are on the verge of extinction.
Ah, the lapdog returns. If your trainer knows what's good for him, he'll muzzle you. I'm not here for a reunion, Barriss. The last time we met, you were left drained and weaponless. This time, you won't be so lucky.
My lord.
I'm sorry,
You have failed me for the last time, Lanklin. Ensign Slint, you are now coordinator of my dealings on Hoth. Don't screw it up, Commander.
I will not disappoint you, my lord.
Apprentice, you better have good news for me.
You can always count on me, Master. The lost superweapon Zerenda seeks is actually a Jedi Master named Wyolet.
Ah, Master Wyolet. Now I understand why Zerenda would risk exposure. Before his capture during the war, Wyolet was among the Jedi's most powerful masters. The ship transporting him to me was destroyed in a fierce space battle in this system. I assumed he'd perished, but...
The ship must have crashed here on Hoth, and he's kept himself alive all this time.
So it would seem. For beings that commune deeply enough, the Force can be as sustaining as rations. During the war, Zerenda was Master Wyolet's Padawan. We battled. Wyolet took my lightsaber and used it from then on. If Wyolet is on Hoth, so is my blade. I will concentrate to locate it. Yes, there. Coordinates sent, Commander. Now go, Apprentice. Find the lightsaber and the Jedi.
My lord, the area indicated is an uncharted quadrant where black marketeers are said to operate. What will you have me do while you're away?
That's all I need, Commander.
The Emperor's speed to you, my lord.
Nice price for something we thawed out from the ice. The lightsaber is yours. Glad we could do business together, Talls.
Hand the lightsaber to me.
Another interested party. I smell a bidding war. We're open to offers. Triple, huh? Deal. Men, power up your blasters!
Take cover!
I have wronged you. You have been most helpful. This is the last moment of your life. Fed Zelen might kill you, then where would I be?
My lord, let the beast have his revenge. We could use a bloodthirsty murderer like him.
Kill Fed Zelen and then serve me.
Thank you.
Fall in line. I have unfinished business of my own.
Fight alongside me, monster. We will destroy all our enemies together.
My eyes are still adjusting, but I have no trouble recognizing you, brave Zarender. The sight warms me.
Master Wylet, your ordeal has ended. I only wish I'd heard you reaching out to me sooner.
Do not denigrate yourself. It took great concentration to summon you. All these many years, entombed in this rubble. I have fed off the Force, and have great insights to impart.
This should be good. I can't wait to hear it.
What's this? I sense a presence. Barriss.
Indeed. This is Darth Barriss's apprentice, come to stop me from returning you to your command. Conserve your strength, Master. My men and I will dispatch this interloper.
I will savor your destruction.
To arms, men! Protect Master Wylet at all costs!
Stop, Sith. Had my strength returned before this moment, I would have kept Zarender from engaging you. Now he is down, and your fight has made this chamber unstable. It is nearing an inevitable collapse. You've proven your superiority. Let me bargain for Zarender's life.
My master was very clear. You and Zarender must not survive.
Death is not the only solution. Barriss seeks our removal. And I have no desire to return to fight for the Republic. Zarender is young and driven, yet he has only begun to grasp the ways of the Force. In truth, I was the same until being buried on Hoth. Here I communed with the Force, to the exclusion of all else.
I find that somewhat intriguing.
It has been a great privilege, and quite mind-expanding. The Force is with me, greater than ever now. I suspect that I could defeat you quite handily, but I'm no longer concerned with the tidings of this galaxy, or these times. I only seek to continue my transcendence.
If that's true, why did you summon Zarender here?
I wanted to share my revelations, and bring him to the same understanding. This excavation site is nearing collapse. Should we battle, we would both be crushed. Allow Zarender and me to be buried here for eternity. Your objective will be met. Our lives will be richer, finding oneness with the Force.
I can't let you become even stronger.
Then you leave me no choice but to fight you. Know this. My journey will continue. Either I vanquish you quickly and leave this planet to commune with the Force, or we duel until the inevitable collapse of this chamber. Fighting is foolish, Sith. The chamber nears collapse. Persist and you will perish. Well, I will simply return to my trance and commune once more with the Force. Walk away now with your mission complete. And I will live out my life buried here, at one with the Force.
Cease your senseless chatter, old man.
I warned you. Now your fate is sealed.
No.
Apprentice, you are looking at a very pleased man. Admiral Monk destroyed. The War Trust, no more. Now, with Jedi Zarinder and Master Wyalet neutralized, all of the Republic's most vaunted leaders are no more. Plan Zero is complete.
Spread the word of my success.
It only matters that I know and acknowledge your accomplishment. There is more to discuss, much of it of a sensitive nature which I do not wish to convey via holo. Return to my chambers here on Drummond Cass immediately.
You have something to tell me?
I'm just informing you that I will be disembarking for a short while. I've finally tracked down the false Sith I'm sensing. It's time for me to bathe in their impure blood.
Sever a few limbs for me, will you?
You add fire to my rage, Master. I will return once my bloodlust has been quenched. The false Sith are dead. I slaughtered them. I slaughtered them all. But not before getting confessions from each and making them beg. I've never felt such satisfaction.
Let it feed you. There are few greater experiences than destroying traitors.
I will be on the lookout for every one of those experiences. For now, I'll continue to use my power to search for traitorous Sith, then systematically eradicate them all. The Empire will be pure when I am through. I vow it.
Every friend I come to brag about this post has already heard of you. Never served under a Sith Lord before. Not sure how promotion works. Heard a few tales, though.
It's kill or be killed. You can always be replaced.
Might have been easy to get this far. Might have been a war. Either way, good story.
I've killed rivals every step of the way.
Good move. Might betray you, frame you, even kill you. Not so different from the military. Cross the wrong people, and they assign you to some graveyard swamp like Taris. That post was a dead end. Got out by threatening to blab about Moff Herden's Rodian mistress.
You discovered Moff Herden's weakness and exploited it.
To get here, best career move I've made yet.
Let your revenge against the Tals fuel your anger. Obey me, and you'll kill thousands by my side.
Master, as time passes, the thrill of killing the light side Sith is ebbing. I'm in search of a new thrill. Perhaps one slightly more personal in nature? Master, I want you. Why don't we find someplace quiet?
I like a woman who's direct. Follow me.
Everything looks a little different when you're relaxed, you know? The sky is brighter, the stars shinier. Can't wait to get all tense again.
Your workload around here just doubled. You'll be tense before you know it.
I can handle it. The more pain, the more pleasure. Makes sense to me. Until next time, Master.